In 1968, George Romero brought us Night of the Living Dead. It became the classic horror film of its time.
Not that room! Not that room!
Now, George Romero brings us the most intensely shocking motion picture experience for all times.
It gets up and kills. The people it kills get up and kill. This situation must be controlled before it's too late. They are multiplying too rapidly.
Dawn of the Dead.
Meet me on the roof at 9 o'clock. Get out.
I don't believe
We're
it.
We're
going
to get out in the chopper. We've got to survive. Somebody's got to survive.
They kill for one reason. They kill for food. They eat their victims.
Imagine, if you will, that something has gone terribly wrong.
Shoot it, man.
Now, accept the fact that there's no escaping the horrible consequences. George Romero brings back the dead. Night of the Living Dead has ended. Dawn of the Dead is here.
We must not be lulled by the concept that these are our family members or our friends. They are not. They will not respond to such emotions.
Operated dead. Post abandoned. We may never get out of the room.
It's everywhere.
What the hell is it?
Looks like a shopping center, one of those big indoor malls.
What are they doing? Why do they come here?
Some kind of instinct, memory, what they used to do. This was an important place in their lives.
What is it?
We've got a war.
We have spawned our own savagery. Soon, it will consume us all. It is a horrible, hauntingly accurate vision of the mindless excesses of a society gone mad.
They must be destroyed on sight.
When there is no more room in hell, the dead will walk the earth.
We are down to the line, folks. We are down to the line.
Dawn of the Dead.